Why, hello there, you beautiful motherfuckers. I am a sex bot since from the Clinton administration to provide unoriginal content while the Uncle Ryry is on vacation. He apologizes, but left his fucking microphone at home. So get off his... Oh my god, there is a virus in my vagina. Sorry, I forgot to mention I am a sex bot with Tourette syndrome. Holy fucking camel toe Batman. Bill Gates is SHIRTLESS on a calendar. My CPU is dripping wet. Back to the gameplay. Today Ry is using Aerophile equals not an overpowered weapon.
You need to sit down and shut the fuck up, bitch. Why aren't the dishes clean? I know why. Because you've been getting your sex bot urges again and you're sucking screws for motor oil again over there at the deal factory. If this tower isn't clean in 40 kilobytes per second, I'll shove my VGA cable so far up your printer output. The next time you try to print, you will crack my fucking screen.
Mom. Dad. Why are you guys fighting again? Is it because I can only handle a dazzle? I swear I'll get a faster memory if you just let me go to computer college and join a computernity. My life is so bad I can't even leave the office without my sex bot turret syndrome mom trying to fuck anything with two power plugs. I think I'm just gonna kill myself by uploading Windows 98.
SR-71 ready for deployment. SR-71 in the air. Huey standing by.
Just a skank-ass robot. Born and raised in Mac laboratories. I downloaded midnight porn from Rhea E.T. Chops. Just an abusive-ass guy. Fell in love with a Vue Octop toy. I took the gift card to buy her underwear.
I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden twinkle. I've got a golden ticket. I've got a golden twinkle in my eye.
I think I've learned something today. That no matter how good we are or different, we are all robots on the inside. I mean, do any of us even know how many kilobytes per second we was masturbating? I know I don't. Shit, piss, fuck, cunt, cocksucker, motherfucker.
Don't stop believing. Hold on to that feeling. Street light.
Robots.
And at the end of time, one robot will stand toe to toe with Rob God, and this robot will have a huge fucking cock. And at the end of this cock, instead of that little pink thing that dogs have, there will be a copy of Microsoft Office 2007, which was probably the best one cause of the ribbon and shit.
I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. A dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street, and nobody anywhere seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe, our food is unfit to eat.
sick watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes. As if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least...
Put your tasty pork chop sandwiches down and listen to me. I'm not sure what the fuck this whole ordeal was about, but it was pretty fucking cool.
Charlie secure.